Two women had a terrifying camping experience after a bear ripped through their tent in the Raton area. As Action 7 News anchor Royal Day reports, a seemingly good deed almost got those women killed.
In the deep woods, two campers awoke to an unwanted guest over the weekend.
During the night, a bear came into their campsite and actually started pushing down on the tent.
Turns out the bear was there, attracted to bird feeders put up by different campers.
These two women were really lucky. They managed to scare off that bear by setting off their car alarm. But Game and Fish says it doesn't even need to get to the point where campers are chasing off bears.
They can smell it, they're going to be attracted to it.
As we enter a popular outdoor holiday weekend, Game and Fish is reminding New Mexicans to wrap up anything a bear can smell.
Don't dump any food stuff near your camp. Double bag it, put it away, keep your food separate from where you sleep.
Game and Fish officers are in open campsites now looking for anything that could lure in a bear. They've seen it all, chips, candy, left out in the open.
Probably the most outrageous thing is, you know, people intentionally feeding bears, leaving food out for them.
When bears go into campgrounds and show aggression, they're put down, as was the case Sunday. Game and Fish tells campers to be bear aware, seal up food, tie it up in a tree, lock it in your car. This will keep everyone, including the bear, safe. Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Game and Fish says cologne, perfume, even toothpaste will attract a bear to a campsite.